we're going to move on to the next task now, which is all about the mascot's emotions and the personality type.
He or she must obviously be friendly.
Happy, friendly and funny.
Funny is always a good one.
If somebody feels sad, they can cheer them up by saying something to them.
Laughter brings everyone together.
I think there should be a confident.
I agree with that one.
You have to believe in yourself, and when you say you can do it, then you're definitely going to do it.
Positive and kind.
Inclusive, so they can include everybody in whatever they're doing.